know, when the running game started to pick up, I feel like, you know, I didn't have enough opportunities to, you know, help my team as much as I could have. I feel like I could have, but, you know, it was, I feel like the lanes were there, so I feel like, you know, we should have took advantage of them, but, you know, we didn't. So, you know, we got to live with what the coaches, you know, want to do.
Do you think you can get 1,000 yards?
Sir?
Could you think you would get 1,000 yards?
Oh, I think I'm like 718 right now. So I feel like, you know, if the running lanes and, I mean, if it's how it was last week, I feel like it's you know, it's capable. So, you know, I still think it's in reach.
I mean, that's going to, you know, be a good goal for you, I assume.
Yeah, it is. You know, that's been my goal all season. And, you know, I do want to accomplish that goal.
So do you feel...